And let's lift our hands to the Most High God and begin to bless His holy name. Bless the